not an official email, it's just one person. International costume office, basically this function, probably seems to be conventions. Let me just get the award for you.
Now you're part of the
I've gone to the dark side.
Yeah, just don't wear the armor, otherwise you will be shot.
Oh, wow. On behalf of the 501st Legion, the International Costuming Group, and the local chapter of the Empire City Garrison, which is the New York chapter, I'd like you to present you with this honorary friend of the 501st Legion Group. For all your work helping promote Star Wars, helping promote science fiction, and showing how it could be science fact sometime in the future. With your book, Physics of the Impossible, and the show Sci-Fi Science, you've expanded the imaginations and dreams of all sci-fi fans everywhere around the world. I'd like to present you as an official friend of the 501st Legion.
So I'm now a member of the Empire?
Yes, you are.
Hey,
come over to the dark side.
Hey, we got cookies.
Oh my God,
now it's fight words.
Rumble.
No, you can be a dark Jedi.
The cake is a lie.
When do I become a Sith Lord now?
That's okay. The Sith saber we gave you was good.
Gotta level up.
Well, be aware we have 4,000 members around the world. So wherever you go, if you ever need any stormtroopers around to escort you anywhere, just let us know. We'll make that happen for you.
I see. I'll just call the nearest stormtrooper.
Yes, that's correct. We have them all around the world.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you
very
much.
So much. Woo!
And if you're a friend of the stormtroopers, you can't be rebel scum. So that's awesome.
Just a picture with him. Just meet you with the award. I'm gonna get my helmet. It's okay.
He's already wearing all black, so.
Anybody for that? Want to have a white
combo? Actually, yeah, he's all black, so he must be a command level officer. Now he's a faceless number. Well done.
Oh, you brought it to
the Oh, I got pictures.
Oh. It'll be on.
Oh, yeah. I'll tell you guys later. That's why I was talking to Charles. Very cool.